It's been a month since I learned that everything in fairy tales is true.
Alice, please. We need your help again.
Thank you.
What happened here?
I'll show you, Guardian, that I don't have much power left. We thought that Sandman was dead, but he returned, even stronger than before. Queen Bella and her army opposed him, but her forces weren't enough.
What can we do?
Go and ask Melantha. Take this crystal. It will help you destroy dark magic.
Thank you for coming, Alice. Do you know how to stop Sandman?
There's an artifact on the floating island that can kill him. That's where you'll find a phoenix feather, too. It'll help you disenchant everyone affected by his dark magic. Take my medallion. It can move heavy objects, but it needs recharging. Look for special magic symbols to charge it. It can be used 3 times.
I'll stay with my mom to fight. Good luck, Alice.
Ooh.
Guardian, help us, and I'll tell you about the floating island.
Far away, in the center of the misty sea, there's the floating island. It holds many secrets, but getting there isn't easy. Only those who can create a magical portal can reach to the shores of the Misty Sea. There's a massive ancient tree growing on the island. The artifact that can kill Sandman, the Black Mirror, is hidden in its roots. More than just secrets are hidden there. There are miracles too. A feather from the phoenix living on the island can remove evil charms and spells.
How do I get there?
It was a bad idea to come here. Now you'll never leave.
Are you okay?
Mary, how did you get here?
I saw you using a portal and followed you. I wanted to see Spectra.
Okay, I'm not angry, but this is going to be dangerous. Stay close to me.
We've been doing fine so far. Here, take your bracelet.
No!
It's not that bad. We still have to keep going. No one's gonna do it for us.
All right, Mary, but we'll still find a way to disenchant you, no matter what it takes. You can talk.
Well, obviously. Quick, get this branch off me. This much better. You must be looking for the island's caretaker, right? We haven't seen him for quite a while. Here, take this. Maybe it'll help.
Thank you. this one.
Caretaker of the floating island. My job is to keep trespassers away. One day, Sandman came to me. He demanded that I give him the knowledge he needed to control people's will. I refused. Sandman stole my torch that kept the misty spirits away. Then he learned to create the spheres of darkness. But every action has a reaction. There was something that Sandman didn't take into account. Along with the secret knowledge, he would find his death in the Black Mirror. Thank you.
We made it to the floating island. The artifact we need should be nearby.
Thank you.
wasn't supposed to...
Thank you.
You won't get to Black Mirror!
Thank you. Well, if it isn't Alice. Did you really think it would be that easy? Don't give me that.
Never.
Thank you.
to him! Use the mirror, quick! I'm so glad you found a way to disenchant me.
Spell. Now you must go to the Guardian's Tower and disenchant the kingdom. I'll open the portal for you.
Alice, you did it! Did you find the Phoenix's feather? I'll give this feather to Mom, so she can restore the kingdom.
Once again, proven yourself worthy of the title of guardian.
I couldn't have done it without Mary.
Children aren't allowed in the world of Spectra. But perhaps you'll become the next guardian someday.
Sandman.
You won't get out.
Started.
Long ago, in a faraway land, there was a guardian's tower. I can't remember what comes next.
Yes, I'm the greatest genie in the world. The genie of the ancient land. What is it that you want?
I hear you're going to the castle.